sawmill parking lot. Heading for Mount James Walker this way. Following the orange sign for the Mount James Walker. And here is visible the level of destruction from the flood this year. It's absolutely phenomenal. Continuing along the James Creek which is extremely difficult hop logging and gotta go on a shore under logs, over logs, crossing the creek which is quite difficult because the rocks are slick and the water is quite deep, so you can't just jump from one side to the other. It's a few meters wide, very difficult, especially considering on the way back, exhausted, I might, I'll see what happens, I might not do James Walker, seems to be too long for the day. I might do a peak closer, maybe North Kent or I don't know, we'll see. continuing along James Creek, damaged valley, creek bed. The amount of destruction is horrendous. Mount James Walker. And on the right, Mount Inflexible. My goal for today was, and I guess still is, Mount James Walker. Time is critical. I still have time. It's just it's weather related. And also the return along insane creek bed, and I'm not looking forward to it. I don't know if I'm going to find another option for return, a better alternative. I'll see about that. Some ribbons for the first time. I haven't seen any all along since I seen the last snowshoeing orange sign. I shall continue now to see how far I can get. Some storm is brewing, unfortunately. Doesn't look good. And it seems like it's coming this way. Probably head to the call and turn around. I'll have no choice. Besides, going along the James Creek trail, I mean actually not on a trail, was my error, because there eventually is a trail. I'll see on the way back. It cost me a few good hours walking along the creek bed. 2300 meters elevation, almost at the base of Mount James Walker in Kananaskis. Time is short and the weather doesn't look great either. A storm might be brewing. Hard to say for sure, but definitely question mark. Beautiful location. I'll give it a try to see how far I can go. Continuing towards the summit of Mount James Walker. It's less than 600 meters elevation gain from here, which is actually a lot. Goes around to the left. Summit is not visible, is behind the cliff. Due to the shortage of time, most likely not make it today. Going to try to gain some speed by leaving my backpack here, but it might not be enough. It's mountain flexible. I would like to go to have went to the call, but it's my turnaround time, so I have to give up on it. There's a lot of work ahead of me to get back to the car. So yeah, that's it. Returning from my trip today to attempt Mount James Walker. This is a trail I was supposed to be on, and not down on the right in a valley of James Creek. So, for another time.